Hi friends, welcome to our tutorial. Now in this tutorial we make a paste phone code here in SolidWorks. First we open new file. Choose top plane and max sketch on this plane. Here we draw a circle. Having diameter is 2 millimeters. You can also increase the diameter. And now exit sketch. That is as per your requirement you can take. Now helix and spiral here. Pitch and revolution. Pitch 2 mm. Revolution are also taken here too. Start angle 270 degree, okay, clockwise, and now okay. The spiral are ready. Now choose right plane and take plane. Choose this point and now okay. Now sketch on this plane. For normal view, control plus 8 press. Now here we take a center line here take smart dimension. The length of this line is taken here 0.15 millimeters. And now okay. Now take circle here. Having diameter is 0.08. And now okay. Exit sketch. Go to feature. Now see boss. The sketch this is already selected and now choose path here. Now this sketch is selected, sketch one. Take some time. Some time taken here. The system is running slow. The system is very slow responding. Now go to option here, and now we go to the minimum twist and specify twist value, and the twist control we use here revolution, and the twist revolution we given here is 95. And now okay, take some time again. Now hide this plane, hide the spiral. Now the phone sword is ready. Now select this and now add appearance body. And here we use color. and also choose any other color here. And now OK. Hide. Now on real view here. Here you can see the phone code is ready. Thank you for watching. For more videos, please subscribe our channel and please share our videos. Thank you again.